Assalamu alaikum, welcome back students of 5th class in the Lasanias Virtual Classes 2nd semester. I hope you all will be fine. So today students, we will do our 9th data, 13th day task, that is unit number 9, reading and words meaning plus book work. So open your books. Here is our unit number 9, heat, light and sound. Hararat, roshni aur awaz. Heat, hararat, heat come from one area to another area, ilaka. From one object, anasir, to another, dusra. Conduction. Conduction is the most common arm way, tarika, to heat a solid. It involves heating one part of a solid molecule. Is that part of the object vibrate when they are heated? Convection spreads, phailana, heat by making banana molecule move. It is the most common arm method of heating liquid maya and gases because molecules are able to move easily, asani se, within liquids and gases. Next is radiation. Every object anasir gives off heat garmi. This heat is called radiation. Heat leaves chhodna an object in the form of waves, lehrein. Not everything gives off the same amount miqdar of heat. The sun is the biggest bada source zariya of radiation. Next is convex and concave mirrors. A convex mirror, a lens, is one that bulges out toward the light source, for example side mirrors of the road. Concave mirror is the lens one that appears sun can in the middle, for example car mirror. Here are the bookwork of unit number 9. Name three good conductors of heat: iron, lead, silver. Next, question number 3. Answer A part, answer radiation, B conduction and C convection. So students, that's all about our today's reading task. I hope you all have cleared. Read this and write meanings on book as well. Thanks.